Hello everyone and welcome back to another Graviteam. This time, if you watched our previous video, the China's invasion, this area has been going very smoothly. So smoothly, in fact, that peace talks have broken down and NATO has gotten involved. So if you look at our map here, we have three allied forces who are going to help us recapture our village that we lost from the Chinese invasion. We also have a substantial force we're going to be sending in there. So, let's get started. We'll do this one by one. Start from left to right. Right to left. Oh, there you go. I have reinforced some of these troops with tanks. So they could go pretty simply. As most of you know, I explain why I do my orders after the game starts. It's because there's a major issue or bug going on. That sometimes I'll put in a whole host of orders and it doesn't take. And my troops just sit there for like 10 minutes. And it's really frustrating to do that and all the time setting it up. Yeah, there's a bunch of objectives. I gotta kill everyone. As you can see, the AI is doing. You guys. Guys as well. Five. Alright. So everyone should be underway. We're gonna speed it up a bit to the conflict like normal. Get a bit of, there we have it. This is actually a massive undertaking. We're like six, I believe, a whole area. For some reason. Oh, no, they're going slow. This is didn't want these tanks going in first because the Chinese, they have a bunch of anti-tank guns. Go. Oh, there they go. Here comes the bombers. Right on them. That's like they're gonna get blown up. The Chinese. Should turn it like that. Our allies are finally moving out. I don't know why it took so long for the computer to do that. No. Okay, they go, NATO, on the way. Like, there's a whole fucking war going on up here. And NATO's like, hey, you guys, could you take care of that for us? I feel like this is missing. Travel. Got this. Big war out there. Just hold tight, we're gonna drop mortars on you in a bit, so don't even mention this. Hold is it? Hold that. You guys are doing good, you're doing real good. Those guys will be dead in a bit. Oh shit. NATO's gonna be doing more work than us before we even do anything. We don't need to push this pocket. They are dead. We're about to have 40 mortars dropped on them in a bit. Looks like this area was taken. Let's advance a little bit. I think we've all but eliminated the our mortars are falling. Once those mortars hit, we're going to... That should actually... They were retreating over here. This hole. Huh. Weird, and NATO never did a... Else's name.